My name is Asami. I am a flamenco dancer. I have been dancing flamenco for 10 years. And my background is totally different. I used to study marketing and business and international culture when I was university. And when I finished university, I went to London and Tokyo working in a financial industry. And my parents are from finance, like they are financial people as well. So my background is totally different. And also I started dancing when I was like 22, 3. So I wasn't dancing like anything, like ballet or nothing when I was like younger, like 3 or like, you know, 4. Like there are lots of people like that in, you know, flamenco now. So what I wanted to say is, like, obviously my dream was to dance flamenco. And many people say, like, you know, it's difficult because I'm not, like, you know, from Spain. I wasn't starting flamenco when I was like younger. But I followed my heart. My heart was saying, no matter what, like, people say things, but I want to do that. I just want to do flamenco. I just want to dance, so I want to try. So following your heart is very important. I'm not a big star and I'm not perfect, but I wish this video can help people who have same dreams like me, want to be a dancer or want to follow what they want to do from their heart. Hope this video can give inspiration or to give the message that I'm not alone, you are not alone. And let's make it happen, and it will, you will, and I will. Let's believe that.